those three parts so that you get a sense of what it means to be a student and some passions and what we're about as a school. So the first thing is our mission, which I'm going to simplify. It's to educate and foster the dignity of women. We live in a culture that no longer understands what's male and female, right? And so we, as a Catholic entity, can teach that, can facilitate, can foster, can allow girls to be girls, because we're in school for all women. So there's different ways that we do that here. You know, one term I'm going to highlight right now is called the feminine genius. To be quite honest with you, Christian history has been talking about the feminine genius since Eve was created. What we lost, what it meant to be woman, the minute that Eve took the apple. And it wasn't until we had our Blessed Mother who redeemed that, that now we have an explanation for what it actually means to be woman.